Hello students, yesterday we have done international place value chart and today we will start exercise 3.1 page number 20 and 21. Let's start. Question is, write each of the following numerals in international system and write their number names. Number A, two, 1, 3, 4, 5, 7, 2, 7. We have to write this number according to international system. Okay? So how to write? See, ones, tens, hundred, 1,000, 10,000, 100,000, 1,000,000, 10,000,000. Okay, so these are the periods. Ones, tens, hundred. This is ones period. So put comma after ones period. Now 1,000, 10,000, 100,000. This is thousand period completed. Put comma. And this is millions period. 1,000,000 and 10,000,000. So the number is 21,345,727. Now we have to write this number in words. Okay, write 21,000,000. Okay. 345,000. And 727. Okay, see, 21,000,000, 345,000, 727. Okay, next, number B, 7, 6, 8, 8, 7, 5. Write the places first. Ones, tens, hundred, 1,000. This is 10,000. And this is 100,000. Okay. So, after ones period, we have to put comma. This is one period. Ones, tens, hundred. Completed. After 100, after 1,000 period, we have to put commas. Okay. Now, we have to write in words. 768,000. 768,000. 800. And this number we have to write together. 75. 75. Next. Next question. 6, 7, 6, 3, 8, 4, 2. Right places. Ones, tens, hundred, 1,000, 10,000, 100,000, and this is million. Okay. So, ones, tens, hundred. Ones period completed. Put comma. 1,000, 10,000, 100,000. Thousand period completed. Put comma. Okay. Now, number name. In words. How many millions are there? 6 million. So write 6 million. Okay. How many thousands are there? 763. Write 763,000. How many hundreds are there? 8. Write 800. And tens and ones together. What do you say this? 42. Write 42. Okay. 6,763,842. Next. Next is 8, 4, 8, 4, 8, 4, 8, 4. Right places. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, 1 million, and 10 million. Okay. So, ones period completed here after 100 place. Okay. And 1,000 place completed here. So the number is 84,848,484. Write in words. How many millions are there? 84. Write 84 million. How many thousands are there? 848. Write 848,000. How many hundreds are there? 4. Right? 400. And tens and ones together. Right? 4. Here I am giving you practice question. 6, 7, 6, 3, 8, 4, 2. And F. Question number F. 3, 7, 6, 2, 4, 5, 1, 8. These are practice questions. Okay? Bye.